Next one. H is equal to rho z square sine pi u rho. Okay, no problem. I already here. X is equal to h is equal to rho z square sine pi rho z square sine pi u rho plus e to the power minus z sine pi by 2 u pi plus rho cube u z. Which system it is? Cylindrical system. At the point h y equal to something, at the point 2 comma pi by 3 comma 0, at the point 2 comma pi by 3 comma 0, then the value of h dot ux, is equal to how much? H bar dot ux equal to how much? Which system they have given? Cylindrical system. They are asking ux is nothing but a rectangular system. Once you have to convert this either ux into the cylindrical system, or you have to convert this h bar into the rectangular system. By using what already we are having. Okay, I am converting this h bar into the rectangular system. Ax, ay, az. What is this one? Already you have seen the morning question. Cos pi minus sin pi 0. Sin pi cos pi 0 0 0 1 a rho a pi a z. Okay, a rho a pi a z. So this value equal to simply whatever the values you are having, this a rho, I am writing here again, cos pi minus sin pi 0 sin pi cos pi 0 0 0 1 and the corresponding values here equal to rho z square sin pi e to the power minus z sin pi by 2 and rho cube uz. Okay, and rho cube uz. From this, what is this ax value? This ax is equal to simply only ax and concentrating, because this is dot product multiplied with the ux only. Even you calculate this ay az, while in the dot product you will get ax only, since you are having only ux here. You are not having ux plus ua plus uj plus jk. Ux plus ua plus uj like that. Okay, you are having only I. So I am concentrating only on writing the ax. What is this value? This value is equal to simply cos pi rho z square sin pi minus e to the power minus z sin pi into sin pi by 2 and 0 and something is equal to 0. This is the value of this one ax. So correspondingly this is equal to hx. So the in the h bar you can represent it as this total hx ux dot ux is equal to hx only at the point they have given 2 comma pi by 3 comma 0. This is nothing but rho pi z, corresponding pi is equal to pi by 3, rho is equal to 2 and z is equal to 0. Substitute z is equal to 0 here, this value is equal to 0 minus e to the power minus 0 sin pi equal to pi by 3, sin 60 equal to root 3 by 2 into sin pi by 2, whatever you are having, sin pi by 3 is equal to sin pi by 6, sin pi by 6 means 30, sin 30 is equal to 1 by 2. So this value is equal to minus root 3 dot by 4. Okay, simply don't write blindly. Okay, multiply this with the ux. This is in the rectangular coordinate and this is in the cylindrical coordinate. You have to do either of this. Either can be ux into the cylindrical system or the h bar into the rectangular system. If you want to convert this ux into the cylindrical system, how can you write? Here, this value is equal to a rho, a pi, a z, cos pi, sin pi, minus sin pi, cos pi 0 0 0 1 and ax ay. In place of ax you may get here is equal to simply 1 0 0 1 0 0. You may get from this you can write the corresponding value u rho. Okay, all you need to write at that situation, because you are having rho pi z. Okay, so you need to represent all A row, A pi and A z. All you need to represent from that you may calculate the corresponding dot product. So this is simple because this is the only Ux is available. Only Ux is available. If you calculate the Hx, that is enough to calculate the dot product. Now the surface rho equal to 2, comma rho equal to 4, the surface rho equal to 2, comma rho equal to 4, pi equal to 45, comma pi equal to 135. Simply the surface rho equal to 2, comma rho equal to 4, comma pi equal to 45, pi equal to 135, comma z equal to 3, z equal to 4. Define a closed surface. Define a closed surface. The total area of the enclosing surface is, define a this surface, define a closed surface. The total area of the enclosed surface is, the total area of the enclosed surface is, simply they are asking the total area. Nothing is there. You are having rho equal to 2. Rho equal to 2 is nothing but simply, rho equal to 2 is nothing but simply what? In the Uchi system, first of all, cylindrical coordinate system. Rho equal to nothing but A rho. Simply rho equal to nothing but simply A rho. And rho d pi dz. A rho, rho d pi dz. Okay. Simply we are concentrating on the total area magnitude only. So I am considering this equal to simply, this equal to simply for this one, rho d pi dz, rho d pi dz for rho equal to 2 plus for rho equal to 4, for rho equal to 2 this one plus rho equal to 4 again rho d pi dz and plus pi equal to 45, this equal to simply d rho dz, d rho dz and plus pi equal to 35, that equal to simply d rho dz and plus z is equal to 3, that is simply rho d rho rho d rho d pi for z equal to 3, after z equal to 4 this value equal to simply rho d rho d pi, rho d rho d pi. Simply calculate the integration, nothing is there. Calculation of this integration only. The limits everything you are having. Z is equal to from 3 to 4 and pi is equal to from 45 to 135. This gives the total area. Simply here rho is equal to 2. Here rho is equal to 4. Rho equal to nothing but simply 2 into d pi, constant only. D pi is 45 to 135. Pi is from 45 to 135 and z is from 3 to 4. Z is from 3 to 4. So this is equal to 2 into pi by 2 40, into 1 plus 4 into again pi by 2 into 1 plus here the limits are rho. Rho is equal to from 2 to 4 and z is from 3 to 4. The corresponding is equal to 2 into 1 plus here also, plus here also, corresponding is equal to 2 into 1, like that, try to write out, final answer I will give you, plus 2 into 1, and finally you will get, some value 9 pi plus 4, 9 pi plus 4, nothing is it, 2 into 1, and after that again rho equal to 2, sorry, here rho values are 2 or 2 to 3, and pi is equal to from 45 to 135, pi by 4 to 3 pi by 4, rho square by 2, simply substitute 9 by 2 minus 4 by 2. Next one, if they ask you the total surface, total you need to consider all this, for this one, what is rho equal to 2, what is rho equal to 4, pi, and for z equal to 3 and z equal to 4, the total area. Total area means support DS, one DS available, integration of the DS only. Here, this much DS available, DS is there, DS is there, DS is there, DS is there, DS is there. Total area equal to all the surfaces you need to be considered. By adding all this, you will get the corresponding total area. The field D is equal to the field D for practice purpose only, nothing is there, everything is, you know. Field D equal to x ux plus y upon x square plus y square ui cap, x square plus y square ui cap. In cylindrical form it will be, in cylindrical form it will be, it will be in cylindrical form they are asking. Nothing is there, already you know, here a pi az cos pi sin pi minus sin pi cos pi 0 0 1 0 0 ax ax is equal to x and ay is equal to y divided by x square plus y square and az is equal to 0. X is nothing but your rho cos pi. You need to substitute those values also. If you write, you will get in xy, the xy only, okay. You have to convert this into that one also. X equal to rho cos pi. And what about this y? Y equal to rho sin pi. And what about x square plus y square? Rho square only. And 0 is 0. So you need to do the matrix multiplication of this one. Whatever the answer you will get. Simply for practice point of view only. Okay? If you don't want to do, also no need to do. For D is equal to, next one, this is important. D is equal to r sin pi u r. Okay, r sin pi u r. I will write, no problem. D equal to r sin pi u r minus 1 by r sin theta cos pi u theta plus r square u pi. What? Not getting? U r u theta. You are not in position to understand this one. My voice is there along with that. R sin pi u r minus 1 by r sin theta cos pi u theta plus r square u pi plus r square u pi. The component of d bar, right now, the component of d bar tangential to the spherical surface, the component of d bar tangential to the spherical surface, tangential spherical surface r is equal to 10. Tangential to the spherical surface r equal to 10 at the point 10 comma 150 degrees comma 330 degrees. 10 comma 150 degrees comma 330 degrees. Some d bar equal to given. The component of d bar tangential to the spherical surface r is equal to 10 is, simply they are asking the tangential component of this one with respect to this surface. With respect to this surface, morning we have seen how to calculate. Okay, surface is given, directly we may get the normal to the surface by using the gradient of f. Okay, these are the format r comma theta comma phi. What is the gradient of this surface? Here surface f is equal to r is equal to 10, r minus 10 is equal to 0. Okay, r minus 10 is equal to 0. From this, what is the gradient is equal to, simply the Hooke system, it is spherical coordinate system. So spherical coordinate system, dou by dou r, this is equal to simply dou by dou r, r minus 10, dou by dou r, f is equal to r minus 10. Okay, dou by dou r minus 10 plus 1 by r, dou by r dou theta r minus 10 plus dou by r sin theta d pi r minus 10. Okay, this value is equal to simply 1 into I, j and k. This value is equal to simply a r cap only. Okay, here all values are 0. All values are 0. This is equal to a r cap only. R, you can say, this is the format r equal to constant only. R equal to constant only represent a plane which is normal to the a r, normal to the r axis, a r axis. This is equal to AR. Normal component is equal to simply AR cap. How can I get the component? Normal component of this one. Normal component of this one is equal to, already we have seen, A bar dot this gradient of F divided by magnitude of this gradient of F into unit vector of this one. So this value equal to, what is this A bar here? D bar. D bar. D bar dot, what is the gradient is equal to simply AR cap. Magnitude is equal to what? And unit vector. Unit vector only. Into this unit vector AR cap. Into the unit vector AR cap. Whatever this value d bar dot AR cap is simply r sin pi only. Simply r sin pi is equal to r sin pi r sin phi ar cap, which is our normal component. They are asking what is the tangential component. Tangential component is equal to simply dt equal to d minus, very important in the boundary conditions also, everything will appear. The calculation of this tangential component, normal component, here the simple surface we have taken, okay, because it's a basic class, we have taken the simple surface, okay, in the boundary conditions, electric field or magnetic field boundary conditions, we may get the big surfaces, we may get, okay, at that situation, we will see again. Dt equal to d bar minus this normal component. What is your d bar? The total minus this normal component equal to first one. So directly you can write this value is equal to minus 1 by r sin theta cos pi u pi cos pi u pi plus r square u theta is u theta plus r square u pi r square u pi. Corresponding point they have given r theta pi. This is r theta and this is pi. 150 means 90 plus 60, 330 means 360 minus 30. Whatever the answer you make it. Now, next one. The importance is the calculation of this one only. Angle between the surfaces. Find the angle between the surfaces. Between the surfaces. X square y plus z is equal to 3. Find the angle between the surfaces. Find the angle between the surfaces x square y plus z is equal to 3 and x ln of z minus y square is equal to minus 4 at the point minus 1 comma 2 comma 1. Angle between the planes or angle between the surface, that we have seen. Okay, for this we calculate the corresponding normal vectors of these surfaces, and the angle between those is equal to the angle between these places. Normal vectors is nothing but simply, considering this as the f1 and this as the f2. The gradient of f1. What is the gradient of f1? Write down the gradient of f1. Directly I am writing. Gradient of f1 equal to minus 4. At the point, directly I am writing. Minus 4 ax plus ay plus az. And directly how I am writing? How am I writing directly? By seeing, nothing is there, okay, there is no logic at all. Simply calculate gradient of this one and substitute that point. By seeing and writing the answer. Okay, this gradient of f2 equal to, gradient of f2 is equal to minus 4 ay minus az. From the cos theta is equal to simply gradient of f1 dot gradient of f2 upon magnitude of gradient of f1 into f2. Yes. The corresponding answer, whatever you get, that will be. Okay. If they given one vector and one plane, the corresponding normal gradient you calculate, corresponding angle you calculate, our required angle will be 90 minus theta. Okay. In previous session we have seen three angle between the two vectors, angle between vector and a plane, angle between the two planes or two surfaces, whatever. Do that. Be careful. Be careful. Okay. What they are asking is be careful. Now write the next one. Whatever the answer you will get, okay, no problem. Here no problem, in examiner sheet may be place a very very important role, calculation mistakes. Because of the calculation mistake, 80% of the students may lost minimum 10 marks in the main examination in every year. Okay, so you be careful about the calculations. After completion of the syllabus, you have to be concentrated on writing the, on calculating these calculations only. For this calculations only, you have to be careful. Now, next one, write down. Closed integral x square plus y square dx plus 3x square y dy 3x x square plus y square dx plus 3x square y dy, where c is the circle, x square plus y square equal to 4 in the xy plane. What is the value of this one? Okay. This is the closed integral, closed line integral. Okay. Closed integral x square plus y square dx plus 3x square y dy, and see the circle x square plus y square equal to 4 in the xy plane. Simply for this closed line, always covered into the open. Open what? Open surface. Open what means open surface. The closed surface covered into the volume. Right. By using the which theorem? Which one? Here what is this f bar? F bar is equal to, so this should be of the format f bar dot dl bar. Then you can write this equal to del cross f bar dot ds bar. Del cross f bar dot ds bar. Dot ds bar. Then what is this? F bar here, f bar, f dl bar equal to dxi plus dyj plus dzk only. Rectangular system only. Dxi plus dyj plus dzk only. Right. So you can write this corresponding x square plus y square. This can be represented, f bar can be represented as x square plus y square I cap plus 3x square y j cap plus nothing is there. 3x square y j cap and nothing is there. X square plus y square that is equal to 0, no problem. X square plus y square I cap plus 3x square y j cap. And for del cross f, you need to write ax, ay, az, dou by dou x, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, x square plus y square. 3x square y 0. 3x square y 0. The corresponding, if you represent this value is equal to, you will get 3y square minus 2y. 3y square minus 2y. Write the calculate. Ax, dou by dou y of 0 is 0, dou by dou z equal to 0, no problem. For ay, dou by dou x is 0, and dou by dou z is 0, no problem. And for az, az into dou by dou x of 3x square, this is equal to 3y minus dou by dou y of this one, 3y minus. Dou by dou x of 3x square y 6xy minus 2y 6xy dou by dou y of x square plus y square equals 6xy minus 2y sorry this is 3xy square 3xy square the corresponding value is equal to dou by dou 3y square minus 2y 3y square minus 2y right 3y square minus 2y now from this we can write the corresponding del cross m dot ds equal to try to make it 3xy square not 3x square y okay whatever if it is 3x square y you may get some different answer okay if 3xy square you may get some answer okay according to the answer point I am writing here only okay no need to part no need to correction do the correction 3x square y also you can consider okay so 3y square minus 3y the corresponding integration is equal to integration of 3y square minus 2y minus 2y and ds bar is equal to simply into az dt into az dot dx dy A x since xy plane normal is in the z axis. Since xy plane normal is z axis, so this value is equal to simply integration 3y square minus 2y dx dy. What about the limits? Okay, in random variables you have one question. Okay, what is the integration at x plus y equal to 1? At that situation, the corresponding x point of view limits are 0 to 1 and for y point of view limits are from 0 to 1 minus x, 0 to 1 minus x by using the horizontal strip and the vertical strip like that we have seen. Okay, same concept here. Circle here is equal to this one is equal to minus 2 to 2, radius is equal to radius is this one. Okay, I am considering the horizontal strip. Horizontal strip is nothing but simply x is, sorry, vertical strip. Considering the vertical strip. Vertical strip means simply x is equal to minus 2 to 2. Here x equal to minus 2 to 2. X equal to minus 2 to 2 and corresponding y equal to square root of 4 minus x square y equal to minus square root of 4 minus x square plus square root of 4 minus x square dy dx. You need to do integration of this one. Okay, this may get some typical calculation. If you convert this into the cylindrical system, it may be easy. It will be easy simply by substitution method. Simply I am placing this x is equal to some rho cos pi. And y is equal to rho sin pi. Substituting x equal to rho cos pi and y equal to rho sin pi. This dx dy equal to listen. Listen, this process is very, very useful in many questions. Always try to convert this into the cylindrical system. Circle is there, convert into the cylindrical system. Sphere is there, convert into the spherical system. Okay, this will be easy for calculation point of view. Now dx dy equal to what is that? Jacobian? You are having Jacobian? Okay, not discussed. Okay, no problem. Dx dy I am writing directly. No problem. Take Jacobian reversal later. Dx dy. Dx dy is nothing but simply dx is equal to cylindrical. The correspondingly equal to rho. The dx dy. Then nothing but rho pi. Wherever you have pi, you need to represent rho d pi. So I am writing here equal to rho d rho d pi. This is applied from the Jacobian matrix. Okay. If you are not seeing Jacobian, we will see later in the mathematics. Directly. You may write dx dy. In the rectangular system, dx dy. In the cylindrical system, it is rho pi. Dx is nothing but d rho. For pi point of view, wherever you are having d pi, you need to represent rho d pi. You need to represent rho d pi. So I am writing converting integration of 3y square minus 2y. 3y square minus 2y is nothing but simply 3 into y equal to rho. 3 into rho square sine square pi. 3 rho square sine square pi minus 2 rho sine pi. Minus 2 rho sine pi. Rho sine pi. Rho d rho d pi. Whatever the corresponding limits, rho is from radius only, which equal to from 0 to 2. Rho equal to from 0 to 2. And whatever this pi, pi is obviously total. 0 to 2 pi. Pi is obviously 0 to 2 pi. This pi equal to 0 to 2 pi. This integration of calculating, this integration is better to calculate this one. It is better to calculate this one. Okay, now right, I'm separating this into the rho equal to 0 to 2, pi equal to 0 to 2 pi, 3 rho cube sine square pi. This sine square pi has the 1 minus cos 2 pi divided by 2. 1 minus cos 2 pi divided by 2, d rho d pi, d rho d pi minus integration rho equal to 0 to 2, pi equal to 0 to 2 pi, rho sine pi. D rho d pi. Directly you can say this value is equal to 0 because integration of the sine pi over full period. Over full period. Directly you can say this value is equal to 0. Now, what about this one? And in this we are having the two parts. Okay. In this you are having the two parts and the second part directly you can write equal to 0 because this is cos 2 pi. Integration over the sine, full period of the sine solid is equal to 0. Okay. Such value equal to 0. Simply directly what you need to calculate? This value is equal to integration rho equal to 0 to 2. Integration pi equal to 0 to 2 pi, simply 3 by 2 rho cube. This only you need to calculate. You are required to calculate. D rho d pi. What will be the value? What way the value you will get? 3 rho cube means integration. Rho to the power 4 by 4. That is 3 by 8 rho to the power 4. 3 by 8 rho to the power 4. 0 to 2. 0 to 2 and pi is 2 pi. And pi is 2 pi. From this, 3 by 8 into rho to the power 4. That is 16. Into 2 pi. 8 2 jar, this value equal to 12 pi. Answer is equal to 12 pi. If you want to go through this one, you can go. You can go. But better is like this. Simply substituting x equal to rho cos pi and y equal to rho sin pi. Okay? The thing is this. Simply x equal to circle they have given and the xy plane closely convert into this open surface. The corresponding calculation of this one and important here of this the problem why I have taken is because of conversion purpose only. Nothing is there, everything is normal. Okay? For this conversion purpose, x equal to rho cos pi, y equal to rho sin pi. Here directly I am writing. Actually, you are not supposed to write directly. You have to go from the Jacobian format. Dx, dy, we will see in the mathematics pure integration, we will see at that time. Gamma function, Jacobians, change of order of integration, everything we will see in the mathematics, no problem. This dx, dy equal to, already we know. In the cylindrical system, it is equal to rho d rho d pi. Suppose if it is in the this is system, spherical system, then it is equal to r. Equal to if it is r comma pi, then we can write r sin theta dr d pi. Okay, r sin theta dr d pi if it is in the spherical system. No problem. Okay, now for the integration purpose very easy because for this integration over the full period for the sinusoidal is equal to 0. Directly you can eliminate those terms without doing any calculation. So directly I can eliminate this one. I can eliminate this is the beauty of this one. This is the easy purpose. Calculation is easy because we know. Integration over full period equal to 0, directly without doing any calculations, we can eliminate the terms. We can eliminate the terms. Now, next one. One more question take it up. Surface integral. Very better, you write. Three more questions are there. integral x cube minus yz of I minus 2x square y j plus 3k bar dot ds bar surface integration dot ds bar where s is the surface of the cube where s is the surface of cube defined by x equal to y equal to z equal to 2 evaluate this one yes x cube minus yz I this one 2x square y j plus 3k bar dot ds bar where s is the surface of cube x equal to y equal to z equal to 2 x equal to y equal to z equal to 2 this cube is our closed surface only surface integration okay at the closed surface integration what was the situation what you will do is equal to simply closed surface integration f bar dot ds bar equal to simply what you have del dot f dv del dot f dv from the which theorem divergence theorem what is your f here f bar equal to x cube minus yz this what is your f bar only okay for that you need to calculate the divergence of this f bar what is the divergence of this f bar del dot f delta of f is equal to delta writing this equal to 3x square del dot f dou f by dou x what happened nothing dou x by dou x minus this one 2x square plus constant zero into dv the corresponding integration of into dv okay this value equal to x square dx dy dz x equal to from 0 to 2 y equal to from 0 to 2 and z equal to from 0 to 2 whatever the answer you will get okay from 0 to 2 so simple is equal to for first of all d if you do the dz dy dx is equal to simply 2 into x cube by 3 from 0 to 2 so this value equal to 2 into 8 by 3 whatever the answer you will get 32 by 3 whatever okay simple conversion is closed into the open we are using the divergence theorem now next one one cylindrical shape you will see same the evaluate minus 2y square j cap plus z square k dot ds bar where s is bounded by x square plus y square equal to 4 x square plus y square equal to 4 comma z equal to 0 and z equal to 3 where s is the surface bounded by x square plus y square equal to 4 comma z is equal to 0 and z is equal to 3 comma z equal to 0 and z is equal to 3 this surface is important what the surface is important okay here x square plus y square equal to 4 that is a circular plate only okay circular plate and z is equal to from 0 to 3 that is nothing but z equal to from 0 to 3 this one only here z is equal to 0 and here z is equal to 3 here what z is equal to 3 and rho equal to 2 and this is of the solid cylinder okay solid cylinder from z is equal to 0 to z equal to 3 so we need to convert this into the volume integral so simply is equal to del dot f bar dv del dot f bar dv what is the del dot f bar you will get Try to do del dot f bar. Is equal to simply 4 minus 4y plus 2z. This is your del dot f, and dv is nothing but dx dy dz integration x limits, x limits and y limits and z limits, dx dy dz. Okay, z limits are readily available. Z is equal to from 0 to 3 and x limits are from minus 2 to 2 and y limits are from minus square root of 4 minus y square to minus 4 root, square root of 4 minus y plus 4 square root of 4 minus y square. Already we have seen in the previous question. Okay. For the simplicity, convert these into the cylindrical system. Okay, now convert this equal to 4 minus 4 into y is equal to rho sin pi plus 2 into z is z only. And dx is nothing but simply d rho. And dy is nothing but simply rho d pi. And dz is dz only. Rho d pi dz. And the corresponding limits are rho is equal to from 0 to 2, pi equal to from 0 to 2 pi, and z is equal to from 0 to 3 they have given. 0 to 2 pi and z is equal to 0 to 2 pi they have given. Okay, simply try to do the simplification of this one. Simplification will be definitely easy because this is 4 minus, this is equal to, again you write 0 to 2, 0 to 2 pi, 0 to 3 z is, this is z, this is pi and this is rho. This value is equal to 4 rho, this value is equal to 4 rho d pi dz, 4 rho d rho d pi dz minus 4 rho sin pi. I am not considering this one, that this one means this one, of course some 4 rho is there, something is there. Integration over the full sine period is equal to 0 only definitely. This value is equal to 0 and I am considering this value is equal to 0 plus 2 plus 2 z rho d pi dz. D rho d pi z rho is rho d rho d pi dz. Simply you need to calculate this integration only. So simply what you will get here, 4 rho d rho d pi dz. 4 rho is nothing but 4 into rho square by 2. This value is equal to 4 into rho square by 2, that is 4 by 2. 4 by 2 into with respect to z. This is z is equal to 3 into with respect to pi is equal to 2 pi. 4 into 4 by 2 into 3 into 2 pi plus 2 into z square by 2. Z square by 2 is nothing but 9 by 2. There we are writing. Okay, 9 by 2 into rho square by 2. Rho square by 2 means 4 by 2 into 2 pi. 4 by 2 into 2 pi. What you will get? 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24, 24 is 48 pi plus 2 to get cancel, 2 again 2 to get cancel, 36 pi. This is equal to 84 pi. Easy to convert, into the cylindrical system. Convert means like that. Okay, convert means like that. Now, rest on. The value of x minus y I cap minus y z square j cap minus y square z k cap dot dr 2x minus y I cap minus y z square j cap minus y square z k cap dot dr bar, where c is the upper half of surface of sphere, upper half of surface of sphere x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 1. Upper half of surface of the sphere x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 1. Okay, dot dr means they are concentrating about the line integral. Okay, they are concentrating about the closed line integral. You want to convert this into the open surface. The corresponding is equal to simply del cross f bar dot ds bar. Dot ds bar. What is the surface they have given? This is equal to c is the upper half of the surface of the sphere. X square plus y square plus z square equal to only upper half of the surface of the sphere. How can you write this one? Upper half of the surface of the sphere. Now that equal to this one only. Upper half. Total sphere is equal to this one. Upper half of this one. If you consider this is the sphere. Just imagine. This is the total sphere. The upper half they are calling. Upper half is equal to this much only. Upper half equal to this much is nothing but upper half of the surface of this sphere. Okay. Upper half equal to this much is nothing but what is this value? Z equal to 0. So this value equal to Z equal to 0 only. Upper half exactly in the middle is nothing but Z equal to 0 only. So this Z equal to 0 and the corresponding circle equal to X square plus Y square is equal to 1. Okay. Indirectly they are calling this Z is equal to 0 and the corresponding circle here is equal to X square plus Y square is equal to 1. Okay. Getting my point or not? Get away by the number. If you consider this equal to z equal to 0 and x square plus y square equal to 1 is nothing but your xy plane only. Your xy plane only. This is only your xy plane. The circle in the xy plane. The curve is of the closed circle in the xy plane. Closed circle in the xy plane. So c is over this path. C is over this path only. Okay. How can you write this one? The upper half of the surface. Already we have seen in morning session. Z is equal to r cos theta while increasing theta, 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 theta. At theta equal to pi by 2. This value will be 0 exactly half part. At that situation, the circle will be a big circle. The corresponding circle is a big circle plate, which is equal to x square plus y square is equal to 1. Okay. If you convert this into the xy plane, this is equal to simply xy plane and the corresponding z is equal to 0. This is only the curve here. Okay, this is only the curve here. They clearly mention the upper half of the surface of this sphere. That nothing but simply the curve is of the closed curve, closed circle on the xy plane with z is equal to 0. Xy plane is equal to z is equal to 0. What is that normal? Normal is equal to az. Normal is equal to az. So ds bar is equal to simply dx dy az cap. Get my point? Ds bar is equal to simply dx dy az cap. What is this del, del cross f? What is this del cross f first of all? Del cross f is anything but simply ax. Rectangle system only ax, ay, az. This value equal to 2x minus y z square. Oh, sorry, dou by dou x, dou y, dou by dou z. 2x minus y z square, minus y square z. This vector we need to calculate. So this value is equal to simply dou by y of minus y square, minus 2yz, minus 2yz, and no need to consider this z actually here because z is equal to 0. So this term will be 0 and this term will be 0. This term will be 0. Now finally it remains simply this is 0, this is 0, ay, nothing is 0, only az. Az minus of minus is equal to 1. So simply az only. Okay. Simply dou by dou x of 0 and dou by y of this one. Minus of 1 is equal to az only. This is only the corresponding del cross f. Now what about this integration if you write? Integration equal to del cross f is az cap. Multiply with ds. Ds is equal to dx dy. Dx dy az cap. This value equal to integration dx dy. What about the limits? If you convert this into the circular system, this value equal to simply r equal to from 0 to 1 and pi equal to from 0 to 2 pi, 0 to 2 pi, this value equal to rho d rho d pi, rho rho d pi. So this value equal to rho square by 2 into 2 pi, which is equal to pi rho square, which is equal to pi, pi r square, okay, rho square by 2, the limits are from 0 to 1, limits are from 0 to 1, so the corresponding equal to 2 to get cancelled, pi rho square is equal to pi. Which is equal to pi. Nothing is there simply because this is constant only you got. This is equal to area of the circle only, which is equal to pi r square. R is equal to 1 here. Which is equal to pi. That is only we got pi. That is only we got pi. Now last question, last one. Right on. The value of simple question. The value of simply, you need to identify what they are concentrating, surface integral or line integral, whether it is open or whether it is closed. That's it. If it is open, no problem. All variables will be converted into a single variable and can do the normal integration. If it is closed, close the line, then convert to the open surface. If it is closed surface, convert into the volume. Nothing is there. What is the difficulty? The value of AXI, AX not AX, AXI plus AYJ, nothing is there. Practice point, having the question that I am giving. CZ, you know, DS bar, where S is the DS bar, where S is the surface of sphere. X square plus y square plus z square is equal to 1. Surface of the sphere, x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 1. Closed sphere only. They are concentrating on the closed surface area. Closed surface area. So closed surface area is what? Simply this is equal to del dot f dv. Del dot f dv. What is del dot f? Rectangular system only. And simply directly can write. Do A square is equal to A, so this value is equal to A plus B plus C, dV equal to dx, dy, dz. And corresponding limits are, how can you write? From minus 1 to 1, and corresponding y limits are square root of 1 minus x square to square root of 1 minus x square, and the corresponding y limits are minus square root of 1 minus x square minus y square to square root of 1 minus x square minus y square. Instead of doing this integration, better to convert to the spherical system. That one is equal to simply A plus B plus C constant multiplied with dx is equal to simply your r square sin theta. Dx is nothing but dr only. Dr and dy is nothing but r d theta and dz is nothing but r sin theta d pi. So this value is equal to integration r equal to from 0 to 1 x square plus y square plus z square equal to r square. R equal to from 0 to 1, theta is equal to from 0 to pi, and pi is equal to from 0 to 2 pi. A plus B plus C, R square sin theta, dr d theta d pi. R square sin theta, dr d theta d pi. This value is equal to simply, what you will get? R cube by 3, simply R square. R cube by 3, the corresponding limits are from 0 to 1. And for sin theta, integration is equal to minus cos theta. Limits are from 0 to pi. Okay, theta format, limits are from 0 to pi. Don't try to area of full period equal to 0. Okay, this is sin theta, not sin pi. The limits are from 0 to pi only. Okay, getting? Be careful. 0 to 2 pi and pi. From 0 to 2 pi. What will be the r cube by 3? R cube by 3 into minus cos theta, minus minus of cos pi minus 0 minus of minus 1 minus is equal to 2 into 2 pi. R is from 0 to so 1 by 3. So this is equal to 4 by 3 pi. This is equal to 4 by 3 pi. R you can write this is constant only. Okay, this constant only. Directly the integral the del dot f equal to constant. Constant into integration of dv which is equal to volume of the given surface only. Volume of the given surface is equal to sphere. Volume is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of this is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. Here r is equal to 1. That is only you got 4 by 3 pi. In case, if it is not constant, the procedure point that I have given to you. Okay, if it is not constant, always try to convert. Don't try to do this integration. Okay, don't try to do this integration. But the limits for this limit, first of all, if you do the dz, you will get some roots. And after the dx, you have some root. You have to apply some formulas integration of a square plus x square dx. Integration of a square minus x square dx. Some complex formulas may be there. Okay. Okay, this problematic may become complex. We try to convert this into the circular or the spherical. Circular or the spherical. Okay, how to write it already you know. Dx means dr only. Wherever d theta, you need to write r d theta. And wherever d pi, you need to write r sin theta d pi. Actually, rho d pi, rho equal to r sin theta d pi. If you write once, the corresponding limits are theta is always 0 to pi. Unless until they mention in the question. Okay, unless until they mention in the question. In the previous one, we have half surface only they have mentioned. That nothing but the corresponding theta from 0 to pi by 2. Okay, the corresponding theta is from 0 to pi by 2. And in the previous one, half of the surface only they have mentioned. If they mention, you have to be taken. Okay, and the corresponding pi equal to from 0 to 2 pi. Pi equal to from 0 to 2 pi. Right?